Blake?
Adam, I want to talk to your mother.
I'll see you at dinner, darling. I know that this used to be your house, but it isn't now. I'd appreciate you having yourself announced next time you barge in here.
Let's talk about this time. You do know that Krystle is in the hospital.
Yes, I heard. My sources tell me that she's alive and doing quite well.
She's not doing quite well. She's suffering from a severe concussion. And she barely escaped with her life after that car crash. And I blame it all on you.
Now that is insane.
I blame you and that damn newspaper.
I didn't start that fire, Blake.
No, but you did start a barrage of character assassination. Nearly ended in murder. Well, this time, it might end in murder.
What are you talking about?
Now, I can take anything that you can hand out, anything. But if Krystle doesn't come through this, I'm going to finish what she stopped me from doing. I am going to kill you.